I was down in Music City about a week ago. I wanted to see the Grand Ole Opry show. So I hailed a cab and I headed down to Opryland. They said they had sold their last ticket the day before, so I kind of just hung around the backstage door. Then down the steps she came, man, oh man. My favorite female country star, she waved to her fans and headed for a car. Her tire, unlike her body, was very flat. She said, could you change my tire? I said, your wish is my desire. As she raised the lid, I grabbed her bumper jack. She said, I sure do appreciate you changing my tire. If I told you who it was, if I told you who it was, you'd say I was making it up. You've seen her on the screen and country magazine, you'd think I was making it up. She said it was our little secret, and by golly, I'm gonna keep it. Anyway, you wouldn't believe it if I told you who it was. She said, you need a lift, and I said, well, you could drop me off at the York Motel. So we headed down Briley Parkway into town. I told her, I've got all your records, ma'am. She smiled and said, well, I'll be down. Say, you're kind of cute, fella. Want to mess around? When we got to my room, just to be polite, I said, sure wish I could have heard you sing tonight. She smiled at me and said, what you want to hear? Now, if I was one of them country music folks, I tell you, she'd sure get my vote for the best performance of the year. If I told you who it was, if I told you who it was, you'd say I was making it up. You've seen her on the screen and country magazine, you'd think I was making it up. She said it was our little secret, and by golly, I'm gonna keep it. Anyway, you wouldn't believe it if I told you who it was. But I'll tell you this much, when I put my arms around her and squeezed her real tight, she looked up at me with those big, beautiful eyes, took a deep breath and a sigh and said,
howdy! I'm just so proud to be here.
If I told you who it was, if I told you who it was, you'd say I was making it up. You've seen her on the screen and country magazine, you'd think I was making it up. She said it was our little secret, and by golly, I'm gonna keep it. Anyway, you wouldn't believe it if I told you who it was.